is Michael Strutman. I'm the product specialist for our new series of consoles, which are the DOT 2 consoles. What you see here is our basic product, the MA.2 Core, with a button wing as the expansion, with a fader wing as the expansion, another button wing, and another fader wing. So this is the maximum you can build up with the new DOT 2 series of products. What you see over here is a DOT 2 3D, the visualization software, and we have connected an external touch monitor to the console, so we could select lights from here and bring them up like you can see there. The main aim of this range is to make lighting control easier. So for people who don't do it every day, they select their lights, they choose color and easily influence what they have got. So there you can see the front lights. We do a position to the guy in front and we can easily influence them and bring up the light. If you like what you see and this is what you want to store, store it and simply type there what you need to store. You can switch off all your things and start with the backline. So easy selection, easy influencing, and nice screens that you can work with. You don't need presets, you just bring up your gobo, you see them over there, position and bring them up to the front and let them rotate a little bit. Easy control of things. If you need some effects, just select your lights. Say you want an effect on color. I want a two-color soft from red, to yellow. Soft color effect from low value red to the high value cyan. You get an effect. Easy programming and easy control, that's the main aim of this range.
Welcome, my name is René Beerhorst. I'm the product manager for MA Lighting. And what we see here is the brand new MA networking switch. We actually see a full display of the networking capabilities of MA Lighting. So at the lower end, we see the GrandMA2 lighting control represented by an MA replay unit combined via the switch with the video processing unit and the NPU for parameter expansion. So basically, all you see here is the processing level of the MA Lighting or the GrandMA2 product range. Via the switch, we have connected all output nodes that give you DMX output on the network. One side, all the nodes with the on PC, so with the parameter included. And on the left side, we have all the options or output nodes without parameters just for DMX output. Basically, the switch is meant to be an easy to set up, take it out of the box, put MA Lighting gear onto it and start running your show. Beside that or beyond that, you can filter protocols on each port for the need that you have. So you could say, I just want streaming ACN out on this port exclusively, or I want everything out except streaming ACN or any other lighting protocol that is implemented in the switch. So we have a blocking and an allowance filter functionality. So very advanced network traffic management is possible, but at the same time, it's an easy to use. It's an MA interface, so as an MA user, you feel immediately at home. And MA now presents the full range or the full way from the user interface, the programming, and towards the DMX output, which is frame synchronous via the whole network. So just enjoy it.